Hey everyone, Bricks here from CNC. We are back to the boards for this episode. When you're in the depths of winter, it's hard for lots of you to find things to do. Here on the Carolina coast, yes again, wintertime can have some of the largest waves in the Western Atlantic. Granted, it is a bit chilly. It gets in the low 50s here and even colder up north. But with today's wetsuit technology, more and more of us are getting in and staying here. Here in North Carolina, we are so fortunate enough to have most of our beaches protected, which means for us surfers that we have access to a wide range of sandbars and surfboards. Whether you surf, beach comb, or dog walk, the key thing is getting out there, doing it, seeing it, watching it. It's all great to us. Now let's watch a sliver of the winter East Coast surfing life. Enjoy.